say children, today we are celebrating Children's Day. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of our country, loved children. His birthday is celebrated as Children's Day. We have a surprise for you. It's a puppet show. It's a story of a little boy named Suresh. Let's see what Suresh is up to. His family is waiting for us.
In a faraway city, there lives a boy named Suresh with his parents in a beautiful house. One evening, Suresh comes home from school very excited and happy.
Mummy, tomorrow we are going for a picnic from school to the toy factory. Can you believe it?
Wow, that's great. Remember to stay with your group. Don't speak to strangers and listen to all instructions given by the teacher.
Okay, Mummy. I am very hungry. Could I have a piece of cake?
No, darling. I have made a yummy fruit salad for you.
Suresh argues with his mother and convinces her to buy a cake. He enjoys the cake with a can of Pepsi. Late in the evening, his dad gets back home from office.
Suresh, see what I got for you.
Yay! Pizza! I love pizza. Thank you, Dad. You are the best.
This is not done. He had a huge piece of cake in the evening.
Is it? That's all right for today.
Suresh, if you eat a lot of junk food, you will become fat and lazy and will get a tummy ache too.
Oh, Mummy, I'm a strong boy. Nothing will happen to me.
The next morning, Suresh is very excited.
Suresh, come for breakfast.
No, Mummy, I'm not hungry.
You cannot skip breakfast. Mummy made idli and sambar. Come and have breakfast with me.
I am not hungry, Daddy. Please don't force me today. Mummy, did you pack chips, chocolates, sandwiches and cake for the picnic?
I packed with chapati rolls and fruits too.
Suresh frowns and whines and takes only chips, fries, chocolates and cakes with him.
It's getting late. Are you ready to go, Suresh?
Yes, Daddy. Today will be the best day of my life.
Dad drops Suresh at school. Suresh meets his friends and they go for a picnic by bus. On the way, Suresh suddenly feels dizzy.
Oh, Suresh, what's wrong? Are you sick?
I am not able to see anything clearly, ma'am, and my tummy aches.
What did you have for breakfast?
Nothing, ma'am.
That's not right. You should not skip breakfast.
Suresh cries in pain and his cries grew louder with every passing moment.
Stop the bus. We have a sick child in the bus.
Ma'am, please don't stop the bus. I want to go to the toy factory.
Not with a tummy ache. You will go straight home.
Teacher takes a cab and drops him home.
Suresh, what happened? Why are you home so early?
He fell sick in the bus. Take him to the hospital right away.
At the hospital, Suresh is given an injection and he falls asleep. He wakes up in the afternoon feeling better. He is sad because he couldn't go to the picnic. Just then, the doctor enters his room.
How are you feeling, Suresh?
I'm fine now, doctor.
Junk food has made you sick. The cake and pizza gave you a tummy ache. You felt dizzy because you skipped breakfast. So, from now on, say no to junk food. Eat fruits and vegetables. Don't skip any meal. And drink plenty of water.
Okay, doctor. Thank you.
Suresh realizes his mistake but is sad because he couldn't go to the picnic. Daddy comes to meet him.
Daddy, I promised to eat healthy. Now I know junk food is not good. I will listen to you and be good, Daddy.
That's my boy. Don't worry. We will go to the toy factory next weekend. We could invite your grandparents and cousins too.
Yippee! Thank you, Daddy. Love you.
Children, say no to junk food. Eat fruits and vegetables and drink plenty of water. Eat healthy and stay fit, children. Thank you.
Hope you all enjoyed the show, children. Eat healthy and stay fit. Parents, kindly follow us on Instagram, Facebook and YouTube. All the talents of the little ones are showcased on these platforms of the social media. Thank you. Namaste.